On April 26, 1986, at 1:23:58 a.m., a series of explosions destroyed the reactor in the building that housed energy block number 4 at the Chernobyl nuclear power station. The catastrophe at Chernobyl became the largest technical disaster of the 20th century. For tiny Belarus, population 10 million, it was a national disaster. Today, one out of every 5 Belarusians lives on contaminated land. This amounts to 2.1 million people, of whom 700,000 are children, in the Gomel and Mogilev regions, which suffered the most from Chernobyl. Mortality rates exceeded birth rates by 20%. On April 29, 1986, instruments recorded high levels of radiation in Poland, Germany, Austria, and Romania. On April 30th in Switzerland and Northern Italy. On May 1st and 2nd in France, Belgium, the Netherlands, Great Britain, and Northern Greece. On May 3rd in Israel, Kuwait, and Turkey. Gaseous airborne particles traveled around the globe. On May 2nd, they were registered in Japan, on May 5th in India, on May 5th and 6th in the US and Canada. We have everything here, graves everywhere. The dump trucks are working and the bulldozers. The houses are falling. The grave diggers are toiling away. They buried the school, the headquarters, the baths. It's the same world, but the people are different. One thing I don't know is, do people have souls? What kind? And how do they all fit in the next world? My grandpa died for 2 days. I was hiding behind the stove and waiting. How's it going to fly out of his body? I went to milk the cow. I came back in, called him. He was lying there with his eyes open. His soul fled already. Why did nothing happen? And then how will we meet?